Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be testing out what characters we've collected under Blacklight, and then we're going to be doing an ultimate Akedo battle with the characters that shine the best. So I hope you're ready. If you like this content, please split strike that like button, split strike that subscribe button, and let's get on in into evaluating these characters. First up is Terror Bear.
Up right here.
I actually thought he looked pretty cool, but Encode.
Oh, yeah!
Encode looked pretty cool. Shades was a disappointment. I thought his blue was going to shine. Ice Princess, thought this guy was going to look cooler. Yeah. All that is Hayashi. Get out of here. Wickstick, thought he was glow in the dark. Crack Up is way better. Yep, this guy. Scratchatron. It's a letdown, huh? Yeah. Thought he was gonna look sick. No. Glitch blades. Oh, those are like lightsabers. And double-fisted chucks. Never disappoints a Blacklight. This guy, disappointment. Okay. Tail Whip looked pretty cool. Should have kept him. We chose to replace Tail Whip. Ooh, look at Chucks' weapon. With Tidal Wave. That Tail Whip, I thought he looked less cool. So we kept the original. We put Tidal Wave under the Blacklight later, and he looked really cool in person. Terror Bear compared to all these other guys, well, it speaks for itself.
I think he was the lessest cool one.
He was?
Yeah.
He gone.
The funny part was that he gone, flicky flick. Chucks Lee? Okay, he would be really cool.
I like Chucks because his weapon shines. Glitch Blades, laser swords.
Yep, laser swords, all right.
Yeah, those look sick. Laser fists.
Yep, actually, I think there's still like really other like different types of fires.
Yeah, like thunder or lightning.
Oh, yeah.
Lightning fist, Chucks. Shades, see ya, Jack. You weren't even supposed to be in the runners up.
Bye.
I don't even know how you got in that pile. So, I just replaced Tail Whip with Tidal Wave because that's who we ended up fighting with.
Yeah. I don't know why. That was like the dumbest idea ever.
Versus.
That is the best.
All right. I was pretty confident Tidal Wave versus Chucks Lee. I thought Tidal Wave would crush Chucks. And we'll find out if that's the truth.
But that is never going to be truth, because get ready to fight. And three, two, one.
Yeah. So that was a sad day. We are using HP in this battle. We don't always adjust the HPs. We just kind of know in our heads, you know, okay, 6-3, whatever. It's 2 switch strikes for this guy. So you'll see us going over HP, sometimes not. But results are based off true HP levels and attack points.
Are going to be making a video for Turbo and the double fish chucks, and as you can see, there was a simultaneous split strike, but Tidal Wave's done for, and I think Chucks Lee's done for. I don't know yet, not for sure.
Yeah, they're done for. Yeah, he gone. I was nervous for this fight. I wasn't sure how it was gonna end.
Yep, and it ended. Oh! Split
Like, I don't even know how I got you. That doesn't even make sense.
They were super easy. They were like, those split strikes were so easy.
Yeah, it was crazy. So we both got each other again. Simultaneously. I still think Glitch Blakelet's the sickest. Actually, I don't know. Double fist chucks looks pretty cool.
I have a hard time deciding here.
A battle between those two. That's what it should have been. It should have been a battle between Glitch Blade and Lightning Fist Chucks.
Glitch Blade take out the Whacking Chicken?
I don't know, but Crack Up took out Double Fisted Chucks. So let's see what happens here. Ooh, you got me. Oh, that was lame. The Encode. I'm actually not that good with Encode, but I remember how you said you should fight with the Blade Warriors, so I applied that to Encode and stole your methods.
Man. Yeah, cheater.
Cheater? That's just, hey, listen, that's a compliment. That means you're a good fighter. There's one more chance. One more split strike. So again, if you guys like this glow-in-the-dark, black light, fighting, or split strike, whatever you want to call it, a Kaido battle, as we collect more, do you want us to continue to make more videos in the black light?
Ultimate split strike!
Ooh, ultimate split strike, baby!
And if you do, make sure...
Make sure what?
That when the new episode comes out, it's going to be all black light again.
With new warriors and all that stuff.
No.
Yeah, that's what's going to happen. We're going to get new warriors under the black light and do another battle with the top six warriors and ultimate split strike each other.
And make sure to watch the new video where it's going to be Turbo Trucks versus Fire.
Oh, yeah. That's going to be sick. Guys, if you enjoyed today's video, if you want us to make more Blacklight videos, please split strike that like button. That's how we're going to judge. We can't make comments on our videos right now because it is made for kids. So the only way you can communicate with me is through let me know by hitting that like button. Split strike it. And then we'll know, hey, more Blacklight fights. That's what we want. Akito Warriors under the black light, fighting with the triple strike. Look at it. It looks white and red. It looks awesome. So if you think it's cool, if you liked it, if you want to see more, hit that like button. All right, guys. Well, I hope you enjoy the rest of your week. We're going to be coming out with a new video next week, reacting to season 2, episode 1 of Akito.
Okay, dope.
All right, see you guys.